That's so nice. Yeah, okay, let me take you a little, bit about this song, because it is so special. It's yours. You took it and you made it your anthem, okay? The history about this song is so powerful, okay? The man that wrote the song, a man called John Campari. Now, he was growing up in the East End of London, born to a white mother and a Nigerian father. You can imagine what that was like for him, right? We don't have to use much imagination, okay? So he wrote this song to empower him, to remind him not to be afraid of who he was and to be proud of who he was. And that's what the song is. It's all about that. Kind of like, you know, the change has got to come. You know? And it has, but it still empowers us. It's still yourself. It's still our anthem. Alright? But listen. And now singing this song. Okay? I might talk to them in my Bayesian accent, no, I'm not. I'm gonna talk to them in the Bayesian accent.